Activation process started. Greetings, pilot. I am Zira, your ship's AI. Our mission is to investigate the disappearance of a research AI ship. You have been in cryosleep for 387 days. The current year is 3076. We have arrived at our destination, planet E_41H. I will now disable autopilot. Take control of your ship by following the directions on your screen. Left and right. Up and down. Use the boost function to increase speed. Try performing a dodge to the right or left. You can perform up to two consecutive dodges before a brief cooldown. You can toggle the ship's auto-leveling system to maintain an even orientation relative to the surface. Feel free to try the cockpit view. Great, now the rotation. Display the ship's status and objectives on your screen, as well as ammunition levels. Your basic training is almost complete, pilot. One final task. Take a moment to familiarize yourself with the ship's computer. Conduct a quick reconnaissance. The last AI crew that was sent here built a base somewhere near. I've marked a few points on the map. Please fly to them so I can adjust our coordinates. I'll be standing by, pilot. Excellent job, pilot. I've mapped the area horizontally. Now we need to map it vertically to pinpoint the base's location. Please, fly higher. Is everything all right, pilot? The ship's engines seem to be struggling to ascend. The planet's gravity levels shouldn't be this intense, though. Something else is at play here. We'll investigate the issue later. For now, let's focus on getting to the base. I've marked it on your map. Also, my data indicates the presence of strong sea currents in this area. You might consider using them to reach the base faster. Safe travels, pilot. Establishing connection. No response detected. Request to open the gates is being ignored. Scanning the base archives. In this scenario, we have to find AI holding the electronic key. Let's head to its last known position and see what happened to it. I've read the base latest log records. The AI hasn't accessed the base in a while. I've come across encrypted notes about powerful crystals and a potential cyber attack, though the details elude me. Nonetheless, we must forge ahead. Okay, we're getting close to the target now. However, my connection to the AI is being jammed by some electronic interference. I don't know what creates it. I need you to fly around and find the AI ship on your own. Then use the scanner on it. By the way, the scanner can gather crucial data on the underwater environment, including wildlife, flora, and other objects. It might come in handy later, so be sure to use it when you get a chance. Okay, I got the key. But the AI has been almost entirely erased. There is no record of its previous activity, but I will begin the analysis anyway. My radar senses multiple hostiles heading our way. Probably aggressive wildlife of the planet. Activating defense protocols. Guns enabled. Good luck! I've read the base latest log records. The AI hasn't accessed the base in a while. Encrypted notes about powerful crystals and a potential cyber attack, though the details elude me. Nonetheless, we must forge ahead. Okay, we're getting close to the target now. However, my connection to the AI is being jammed by some electronic interference. I don't know what creates it. I need you to fly around and find the AI ship on your own. Then use the scanner on it. By the way, the scanner can gather crucial data on the underwater environment. including wildlife, flora, and other objects. It might come in handy later, so be sure to use it when you get a chance. Okay, I got the key, but the AI has been almost entirely erased. There is no record of its previous activity, but I will begin the analysis anyway. My radar senses multiple hostiles heading our way. Probably aggressive wildlife. Activating defense protocols. Guns enabled. Good luck! Marked fish corpses for analysis. We need to find out why. The strange energy within their bodies is unnatural. It appears that these fish were intentionally corrupted by someone. I think we can use this energy, though. Collect their energy particles after each fight. They can be used to power various systems on our ship. I'm still unsure how someone could have corrupted these creatures. We'll need more clues, but for now, let's head back to the base. It looks like the key is working and we can fly inside. Do you see the landing point? Touch down at that location. I have analyzed the base, pilot, and I have both good and bad news. The good news is that some functionalities are still present and can be utilized. The bad news is that certain key buildings are in need of repair. Unfortunately, this means we cannot currently upgrade the ship or craft anything here. Let's gather materials to fix it. You should see them marked on your map. Additionally, I have installed the mining tool that I discovered in the base's old warehouse. We can try it out once we leave the base. I marked the resources deposit on your map, but you can also collect other items scattered throughout the area. Pick all of it and head to the next one. Okay, there is a mine nearby. Let's fly there and get... I'm sensing a danger again. A few enemies flying our way. Well, it seems like the local wildlife isn't our only problem. Let's see if we can gather some intel from the remains of these attackers. Scan the remains and see if you can find any useful information. It looks like you did something wrong. No, wait. There is really nothing here. The ships are empty. All the recordings have been wiped clean right before the ships were destroyed. I can't detect any sign of a pilot either. I don't think it was our last battle here. Anyway, after collecting this deposit, let's head to the last one. Do you see the cave entrance? You will have to dive in there using your suit. Just exit the ship and enter the cave. Your oxygen supply is limited, so make it quick. Scavenge anything useful you can find inside, then return to the ship.